excited, and I have a 91-year-old mom, and are well washed off. So we had no problem. Well, we took off, and it turned a little bit, and it was just an experience of a lifetime. Never have done it before. The road washed off both ways, so we were trapped in the middle. There were six.
Are they your grandkids?
My grandkids, all my grandkids, myself and my mom. Well, it was interesting looking at my house as I'm going by. No, we had no water.
No water. Okay.
And she has dementia, my 91-year-old mom, and she didn't understand the concept of no water.
Because it's an emergency because there's really no other way in which to extract them. And so they're kind enough to throw those resources in. That will be a cost to the county from Air National Guard, but it'll be a lot. It's an important attribute, an important asset that they've